We cannot expect people to have respect for law and order until we teach respect to those we've entrusted to enforce those laws.
Well, tell me how you're going to keep the peace when you're high on marijuana.
I don't really like marijuana. I much prefer more active things like acid and mescaline.
So what you're telling everybody right now
is that you would use mescaline while you're on duty.
Maybe on the slow night.